Also new tonight, the Tenney Park Locks are closed for the remainder of the year due to a mechanical issue. Dane County Parks officials said those issues were caused by an electrical storm, though additional details were not immediately available.